Crews have completed their tasks. It's up to Mike Castellan on left side, Kris Thorne on right side. Red light! Oh, after all that, Castellana jumped too soon. Kris Thorne goes 581, 245 miles an hour. And, well, she can have to love you. Stayed up. You won it.
Kris, you just said off camera you didn't know if we were to have this moment again. And you talked about everything that you've weathered this season in the interview prior to have that Wally in your hand. Where can your focus go next?
I just got to keep digging. I can never stop. I've never stopped. I've just hit some roadblocks. I'm so thankful nobody's give up on me and give me all the opportunities to be here. My family, Bahrain One, Jamie Miller, all my sponsors. I really appreciate you guys. There's not much that makes me emotional, but this stuff's tough, and I really dig it, and I appreciate everybody at NHRA. Thank you.
Congratulations.